A charming and distinctly modern painting by Raymond Wintz, Hameau Breton au bord de la mer, shows a little seaside hamlet. Figures leisurely enjoying the shade at the cafe, while brightly coloured sailboats to and fro. Wintz's decisive, broad brushstrokes really make this painting, and he cleverly introduces texture in the sky by overloading the edges of his brush so that the paint oozes along the stroke as he pulls it across the canvas. Delightful.